this special amulet, we collected holy names for protection, for health, for success, for self-esteem. And we created it on silver and we put it in a small crown. The small crown is actually the crown of Hashem, the Keter. Actually, it's Midah Keneged Midah. Crown against coronavirus to help us to pray for Hashem. And this amulet is a prayer. It's a holy prayer that we ask Hashem that through this amulet, Hashem will give us health and Hashem will protect us. And Be'ezrat Hashem, may Hashem in the merit of your tzedakah, Hashem will give you happiness and success and health to you and your children and all your families. Amen.